Here we have my 30-year-old Macintosh. We're going to see if it actually works by switching it on the 30th anniversary. Here we go. There we are, something's happening. Oh, it wants a operating system.